Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Crossing over the henbane now.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Marino.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You're planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! in the church. Stick close.
These folks can spook easily.
Rook, what do you mean?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Everything's fine. It's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you? Yeah, but they don't respect badges. They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved.
Sheriff, we're gonna get you.
Why are they bothering us?
Father Joseph's a good man.